Good evening, all of you. In fact, my journey into the music field, especially the percussion field, Ghatam field, enter with a Dumru. I used to play when I was a child. When I was a child, I used to play a Dumru, which will be available in Chennai during the Sankranti festival. I am beginning today's program with Shambhu Nadanam, with Shiva Tandavam. This is by Patanjali Muni, and the rhythmic composition is composed by the one and only God of Ghatam, my Guru, Padmabhushan Sri Vikku Vinayakaram sir. I thought it will be very apt and start the program of Dumru concert, Women of Rhythm concert, with Shambhu Nadanam. Thank you. Which is 7 beats. Kaustu Advani, which is a very rare ragam. The raga name is Kaushigat Dwani. It's a very rare raga. When I was a student, of course, today also I am a student. When I was young with my Guruji, we used to play with my Guruji along with other students also, Ghatamala. It's each one of us will have a different sur. So at that time itself I thought, why only one person can have all the ghatams together and play the melody? It was my dream. It came true in 1992. So for the past so many years I am trying to play this ghatatara. I have composed so many ghatataran compositions in different ragas, in different talas. So that was the story of Ghatataram. Please listen. I am going to play the melody because the time is very little, and I am finishing the Ghatataram composition. Then I will recite Konnapol, the vocal percussion, and then I will try to play Ghatam solo from Sadusram, that is 4 to 9, 9 to 7, 7 to 6, 6 to 5, then again 4. So we can call it as Gadi Chakra. Thank you, please listen. Thank you.
Thank you.
ding, taka taka 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 ding,
Tak ada lah, 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 tak ada lah